My name is Rheina, and I am in the co-op program for the neuroscience specialist.
I worked at the Center for Addiction and Mental Health, and I was a research assistant there. As a research assistant, I worked with a lot of data, I attended participant study visits, and I was also responsible for participant recruitment.
My favorite part about my role was the fact that I had a team to work with that consisted of other lab members such as grad students, other co-op students, and different professors.
The number one thing that I learned during my co-op was how to apply to grad school and get into the research field.
If I were to give my past self some advice about seeking and looking for a co-op placement, it would be to cold email a lot more and to stop looking at it as a chore and rather something to enjoy that could prepare me for grad school as well.
I think the co-op program is a great way to get your foot in the door, especially when it comes to research programs.
I'd like to say thank you to the co-op team, and for any students that are currently seeking, please feel free to reach out to the co-op team and the work-term engagement coordinator if you feel as though you need any support.
My name is Rheina, and this is my co-op experience.